Weltrangliste. Kim Marzo ist seine beste Erinnerung auf zweimal Gewinnerin der Swiss Open. Olympischen Spielen in London. Und dank Ihren Fans dürfen wir heute hier in der St. Jakobshalle ein bisschen asiatisches Badminton-Feeling genießen.
Went the whole distance, 13-21, 21-15, 21-12, and that was against Vinyes Warren of France. She then had a round two match up against Petya Nedelcheva of Bulgaria, taking that one more convincingly, 21-15, 21-10, before finally making sure of her semi-final spot here today by dispatching Tai Tzu-Ying.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Taipei,
on my
Chinese
right,
Taipei. And Wang that was also Zixiang, three sets
China.
At 18-21. Going behind, and to come back 21-16, 22-20.
On my left, Saina Nehwal, India.
Sorry, that wasn't a score at all. It was a straight set victory, 21-11, 21-12. That was Tai
Tzu-Ying. Saina Nehwal to serve, love all, play.
In her second round match, so just getting underway.
One love.
And whoever wins this one will square up to Ratchanok Intanon of Thailand, who made sure of her progression to the title match earlier on today.
Sorry. 2-1. Two. Excuse me.
Solid start.
Three love
from Zhixiang Wang.
Four love.
Well, somewhat surprising beginning for the Indian. and current world number two. Well, in the semi-final match, sorry, the quarter-final match yesterday against Chinese Taipei opponent Zhu Yingtai, the Indian beat the sixth seed in just half an hour. At the moment, she's yet to put a point on the scoreboard. Six love in favor of Wang Zhejiang currently.
Wow. Seven love.
This is surely not what the crowd expected when she was introduced. When Sana Nawal was introduced, she was introduced as a superstar, which she rightly is. The crowd got very excited indeed, but at the moment.
Eight. Love.
She has still yet to settle down. To the tune of eight love in her opponent's favor. Two players are the second and third top women's singles players in action today. So it's a real star-studded cast here at the Swiss Open. On this, the penultimate day, all five titles will be contended and decided tomorrow.
Players,
23 years of age, but Sana Nawal will be 23. Actually, she's not 23 yet. She's 23 tomorrow. So that'll be a fantastic birthday present if she can, well, find herself in a situation where she's
service over.
Contending for another title. And in fact, it will be an opportunity to defend the title, which is won for the last two consecutive years. So, at the moment, this first game is looking. It's a pedestrian start, shall we say, for the Indian.
This over, 11-4 interval.
So very rapidly indeed, we're at the point on the first break. Just 5 minutes played, and already Wang Zhejiang leading by 11-4.
Twenty seconds. Eleven-4. Right. Twelve. 4.
If you're a fan of Simona Nouel at the moment in this match. Long way to go yet, obviously, but training by some way.
Service over. 14-5.
Some people consider her a living legend, and well, her career would certainly live up to that. She was under 19 nationwide champion in India. But she's gone on to become an international superstar over the years.
Service over. 6-15.
Got the bronze medal at the Olympics in London last year. She has a whole host of titles to her name.
Service over. 16-6.
And in fact, just about a week ago, she made the semi-finals at the All England Open Badminton Championships in Birmingham. Interestingly, going out to Rachinok Internet, who will meet the winner of this match tomorrow.
Service over. 7-16.
Wang Jizhen glancing up at the lights. From Wang Jizhang of China. She's currently ranked 7th in the world, but she's been right at the top of the tree, the heady heights of world number one. That was for a brief period last year.
Service over, 17-8.
But, well, their most recent match between these two was a Newell win, and that was in the All England Championships in the quarterfinals that I mentioned just earlier on.
Service over, 18-10.
Well, barring something miraculous from Simona Nouel, this game is surely
19 to win. 10.
So just 2 points now between the Chinese woman and a securing of the first game. Oh, very late call indeed.
20, game point,
there it
10.
Is then, the it's the first of many set points now.
Game.
There it is. It was a very lackluster affair.
First game won by Wang Xingxiang, 21-11.
21-11 is the scoreline for that first game. And, well, all 21 points were net winners. This tells a story, doesn't it?
Second game.
So as I said
Lovell
earlier, Sina Noel,
play.
Defending champion here. She won the Swiss Open both in 2011 and 2012. And if she's to repeat that feat, well, she's going to have to do it the hard way. The run network once again.
Love.
So Sina Newell opting to exchange one racket for another. See, her knee is heavily strapped on that shot.
One love. Blake.
And her ankle, in fact. May go some way to explain the current situation.
Two, low.
Well, it's a similar start, isn't it, to the first game where Wang Zhizhang went 8 points to love clear before there was any kind of response in terms of points won from Sina Noel.
Service over. 1-3. Service over. 4-1.
Well, it's all a bit subdued here at the St. Jakob's Hall in Basel. I think the crowd were expecting something of a different match. Obviously, there's some way to go, but who could have predicted such a beginning? There's plenty of support for the Chinese here. And of course, Wang Zhijiang, herself, will be looking for some revenge.
She
was in the final last year alongside her current opponent here this evening. And, well, we all know that it was Sina Newell who came out on top last year.
It's over. 5-3.
That is long.
Service over. 6-4.
Well, in the head-to-head between these two, it is Saina who has a 4-1 lead against the fourth seed. Just too much power.
Service over. 5-6.
In their most recent encounter, Saina beat Zhijiang Wang in a thrilling three-game encounter, which I mentioned earlier in the quarterfinals of the All England Open. Just a week ago. Finally,
six.
In the lead in the second game, but she draws level for the first time in the entire match. For the first time, but wasn't to be. So once again, as she has been for all but one point of the entire match, the Indian finds herself trailing.
Seven,
a match out of this, and a battle We had one directly before this game on the men's doubles side of the draw. Ahead by 1 point, so be it. She's capable of coming from behind, obviously, and she had to do so in the very first round of the tournament when she played against the French woman, Vigne Wara. She looks at it, makes an inspection as soon as the point was lost. And Saina also taking the opportunity in that brief hiatus to take on a bit of fluid. So, a few hits just to ensure that that racket is as it should be. And we'll get the action underway again. Wide.
Service over, 9-10.
So don't know if you saw in your shot just now, there's plenty of Indian support.
11-9.
The crowd.
Play.
Seen a couple of Indian flags round and about the place. Won by Saina have come from net winners. This does go to a third and deciding game, which is what the crowd will certainly be hoping for. It will mean that we will go pretty late and perhaps maybe even
service over 10,
pushing
13.
And certainly a long time to wait for Jana Jorgensen of Denmark and Wan Zhengming of China, who will be playing the last match of today in their men's singles semi-final.
Service over, 14-10.
Well, certainly not the walkover or the succinct victory that many would have predicted before this battle began. More and more.
15-10.
There's a judgment creeping into the Chinese women's play now. Seems to have found her feet now, hasn't she? Very much in control in the second game. Again, Saina Nawal coming out trumps.
19-10.
So just a couple of points now between these two players in a third and decisive game in this semi-final.
20, game point 10.
So after 32 minutes play, an opportunity, or several opportunities, shall we say, for Saina Noel to draw level in this match. Saina Noel started playing badminton at the age of 9. Both her mother and father were players, so it was almost an inevitability that she would become one as well. She has a
final game,
a fairly
low ball,
strenuous training regime. She has a vast number of sporting achievements to her name that she's accrued over the years.
Service over. One. Love.
Super Series winner in 2009, 2010, 2012. A four-time finalist in Indonesia. Singapore Open. In the World Super Series. Well, she won that in 2010. And she said, she has been vocal in saying that Singapore is her favorite tournament destination. She was the Hong Kong Open, which is a World Super Series event. In 2011, the Swiss Open Grand Prix gold, as we've already discussed, both last year and the year before, and the India Grand Prix gold. She won that in 2010. The Taipei Grand Prix gold in 2001, and she was World Junior Champion in 2008. Apparently, her sporting hero is Roger Federer, and that would be quite apt, wouldn't it? Because, well, this is Roger's hometown here in Basel.
Great love.
Well, looking at some of the things that Saina has said over the years, she had a couple of ambitions a few years ago to be world number one and to win an Olympic medal. She's done one of those. She took the bronze in London last year. She's not far off being world number one either. possibility, really. Far too much.
Service over.
Not enough one, on that
five.
Ball. And that was quite possibly the most lengthiest rally of the match so far. But it's about time that Saina Nawal put something on the scoreboard in this deciding game. And once again, she started off very slowly, trailing by four. And in fact, she started off each of the games now by letting her opponent build a substantial lead
just in the middle
before replying.
Thank you.
Overall, it's Wang Zhejiang who is leading the battle at the net, whereas Saina Nawal is, or has been, more dominant.
2-6 out.
In other departments.
2-6.
Shuttle always does drop rather rapidly when it gets to the deeper parts of the opponent's court. And Noel was a long way away from that. Much of a concern at the moment, trailing by 5 points in the early part of this game, but well, Saina can't leave it too long in terms of her response to do something about it.
Service over, 10-4.
Well, was that actually in? Well, the umpire seemed to think so, as did the line judge. Long. Well, the Chinese have done pretty well in the semi-finals this year so far. And it's looking at the moment as if Wang Zhizhang has a better chance than her opponent here of reaching the final stages herself tomorrow. In fact, she would make it four Chinese players in the finals were she to prevail.
20 seconds. Thank you.
Of course, the Koreans
11-4
have had a pretty good day at the office as well.
Play.
Not too many Europeans having made their way into tomorrow, but obviously we've got the matchup following this of Jana Jorgensen and Wang Jingming.
Service over. 5-11.
So considering the level of success that Saina Newell is, well, has gotten used to over the years. She's had a
6-11
rate of success, I suppose, so far this year. Through to the quarterfinals in Korea in January. One step further into the Malaysian Open, where she fell at the semi-final stage. And that was a similar story, as we've already heard, at the All England
service over.
Open Challenge in Birmingham. And it was Ratchanok Intanon who prevailed in that one. And at the moment, it's Wang Zhizhing who's prevailing in this matchup.
Just
weird that she would let that go. Look at this. She's got all the time in the world. It falls a good, what, 4 or 5 centimetres, the right side of the line. Maybe that strapping on her ankle and knee is troubling her. Stretch. Maybe we're just reading too much into the strapping that's not too visible. Jing's side as well.
Service over. 17-6.
I'm sure the crowd were hoping for, whatever the result, for this match to go out or to conclude with a bang. It's looking more and more like it will be concluded with a whimper.
Service over.
Saying that Noel has an opportunity to do a bit of serving herself.
Service over, 18-7.
But it doesn't last very long. Saina has barely managed to string anything together in this game.
Service over.
The longest consecutive steal she has managed is just 2 points. So it's very bitty from the Indian.
Eight.
It's troubling the Indian.
Match point eight.
29 minutes in and match points. A whole host of them on offer.
Service
over, 9-20.
Game.
Well, there it is, it ends with something of an anti-climax, an airstream display. In the park is Saina Noel, but Wang Zhuzhen of China won't go about that. She's got a berth in tomorrow's final. She's found a bit of revenge over
Match won by Wang Zhuzhen, 21-11, 10-21, 21-9.
Final two tomorrow. So, well, it's not really what the crowd were expecting. It's not what I was expecting, but the result has confirmed shortly. Chinese women's favour. And, well, 21-11, the first game. And somehow, or other, Saina Noel clawed her way back into it, but finally over the full distance, the Chinese woman was always looking comfortable, untroubled. And the favourites to book a place in the final tomorrow. So we've got one more match to bring you, and that will conclude today's action. So don't go away. We've got Jana Jorgensen against Wang Jingming shortly.
komplette Arbeit haben die Vorbereitung. Ja, wir sind kommen.